Hey, Nick Artigo here. I'm going to show you how to do this core exercise on the ball. It's called knee tuck. You start off like this, with the ball underneath the knees and shins. Hands are about shoulders distance apart. Take a nice breath in. And then exhale and pull the knees into the chest. If I want to make it more challenging, I can lift the hips up more, tuck the toes, and inhale, exhale, knees into the chest. Inhale, easy version, just bringing my knees forward. The more challenging version, I roll onto the tips of my toes, tuck the toes back, breath in, exhale, boom. That is the knee tuck. If you found any benefit from that, then go ahead and do me a favor. Leave a comment below. If you'd like to get more stuff, more access, get tons of content that's not available on the blog or the regular YouTube channel, then click the link that's connected to this video. You'll have a chance to sign up for the Run Better Now VIP Club. Thank you.